Florida Atlantic University's Harbor Branch Oceanographic Institute is a research community of marine scientists, engineers, educators, and students focused on ocean science for a better world. From its earliest days, Harbor Branch was fueled by the drive to overcome the technical challenges of ocean research. The quest to develop innovative technology remains a driving force behind Harbor Branch's research themes of ocean exploration, understanding marine ecosystem function, and wise use of marine resources. Ocean exploration is the foundation upon which FAU Harbor Branch was built and continues to be at the forefront of Harbor Branch's research efforts. Today, the Ocean Engineering and Technology Research Programs continue to advance ocean exploration by creating new technology, developing laser imaging and other sensors, as well as robotic vehicles that can operate independently at sea for months at a time. Researchers are using this technology to explore and study the nation's ocean frontiers and educate the next generation of ocean scientists. Understanding how marine ecosystems function is another of Harbor Branch's top three research themes. Programs in this area seek to explore the relationships between human activities and change in estuary and ocean systems. Scientists and students are studying coral reefs to determine the impacts of environmental stressors and diseases on these fragile and important species. A variety of work is being conducted in coastal systems, including the Indian River Lagoon, through studies of harmful algal blooms, seagrasses, and water quality. Scientists and students in the Marine Mammal Research Program study population health and behavioral ecology from the tropics to the Arctic to understand the effects of toxins and pathogens on dolphins and whales, how they search for their food, and how they adapt to their ever-changing environment. Scientists are also conducting ocean dynamics and modeling research to find out ways that currents, tides, and other modes of water movement affect marine ecosystems and planetary processes. The wise use of marine resources theme seeks to explore and nurture the benefits that humans derive from the oceans, while honoring the need to do so responsibly. The Marine Biomedical and Biotechnology Research Program works to find medicines from the sea by researching marine natural products derived from things like sea sponges. Scientists and students have discovered compounds that fight human diseases like cancer, malaria, and tuberculosis. FAU Harbor Branch's aquaculture and stock enhancement program is a leader in researching sustainable fish farming methods. The goal is to transfer that technology to the private sector, ensuring that there is a safe, environmentally friendly, ample source of seafood to meet the world's demands. It also seeks to replenish what has been depleted in our oceans and to ensure a competent workforce to drive the industry forward. For more than 40 years, Harbor Branch has remained a leader in ocean science, driving innovation in ocean engineering, at-sea operations, drug discovery and biotechnology from the oceans, coastal ecology and conservation, aquaculture, ocean observing systems, and marine education. Harbor Branch Oceanographic Institute at Florida Atlantic University. Ocean science for a better world.